Topgolf's new lights are shining bright in the eyes of Fort Myers drivers. Topgolf is ready to officially open Friday night near I-75 and Colonial Boulevard. But ABC 7 is getting more on how it may be putting drivers at risk on the interstate. The lights shine late into the night because Topgolf is open until at least 11 every night. Then, of course, there's cleanup after.
Yeah, ABC 7's Zach Barrett gets us more on why that's just one of a few potential problems posed by the new attraction.
Four!
The Topgolf in Fort Myers is just days away from teeing off.
I see them all the time. I'm intrigued by them.
Some who have watched the facility go up over the past year are ready to get in a booth.
We're not really like golfers or anything like that, but we thought it might be interesting to try it out because it's right there.
But because it's set up right next to the bustling Colonial Boulevard and I-75, some who drive these roads say that they do have some concerns.
You gotta think, is that ball gonna go in to the traffic?
Like, could golf balls get over this 150-foot high net?
Maybe it'd be like tin cup, you know, I could hit my sand wedge about 240 yards.
And fly onto the interstate?
Especially if they start from one of the upper levels, I would think you should be able to elevate it over that.
It's possible, but unlikely.
I can't make it over the fence, no.
Another concern, these bright lights illuminating the net and the roads nearby.
My eyes aren't that great, so yeah.
Potentially distracting drivers.
Or anybody that has a problem with vision or needs glasses to drive, yes, it's gonna impair their driving.
In a statement, Topgolf says the lights were planned and vetted by local authorities, saying they'll, quote, calibrate the lighting after opening for optimal brightness, meaning the light's intensity could change when the doors officially open on Friday.
It could be an optical illusion from here looking at it. I don't know.
The full lighting system like this will only be used during operating hours. Reporting for ABC 7, I'm Zach Barrett.